biggest sporting event on the planet, and we're going to teach you how to get a piece of this year's Soccer World Cup. Well, the piece that Luis Suarez hasn't already bitten into. To start your day right, you'll need to know what you're betting on. Soccer follows a three-way money line system, giving three possible outcomes. Team A wins, Team B wins, or a draw. All that counts is a score when the referee blows his whistle at the end of 90 minutes plus injury time. Any extra time or shootout is discounted and the bet is settled then and there. So get it right in regulation time and get paid. If only Matt Ryan followed that advice in Super Bowl 51. The World Cup is split into two parts, the group stages and the knockouts. In the event of a draw, there's no extra time in group stage games, while the knockouts go to 30 minutes of extra time, and if the teams are still locked at the end, it's a shootout. With no Team USA this year, you're probably wondering who your boys are gonna be. Well, if a good old-fashioned bandwagon is what you're looking for, we've got your ride. As Brazil's won the most World Cups and Germany the second most, those two starters are teams to beat in Russia. If tapas or croissants are more your taste, Spain and France are also two to watch, while Argentina will have you riding the Messi train day in and day out. Just be prepared for some unexpected delays due to track work and unfiled taxes. To fill your World Cup with excitement, you'll want to take advantage of some of the props on offer throughout the tournament, like betting on the number of corners won, first goal scorer, or the number of times a referee gets the colored cards out of his top pocket. But if you want to wake up for something more than just an awkward encounter with your boss, Mr. Jeffries, live betting's your ticket. You can bet live in-game on all 64 matches direct from your phone, turning the board draw into an early morning score. So keep checking Bovada throughout the World Cup for the latest lines and betting insights for Russia 2018.